Hello guys, this time is Uncle Snarel. This video is about Lingsa guide, or at least it's my understanding about Lingsa, from how to build her, the light cone, and the team especially. So, who is Lingsa? Lingsa is a break focus healer or a sustain that works really well for the break team, such as for Firefly, Himeko, Butil, or any other break-oriented DPS or team. Lingsa will use Fu Yuan, her rabbit, as a mechanic in her capability. The Fu Yuan can damage your enemy AoE type, heal your ally AoE type, cleanse your ally AoE type. To summon Fu Yuan or her rabbit, just need you press skill once. There, you can see Fu Yuan action bar on your left side. Lingsa ultimate is really good for break-oriented team because it will increase break damage taken by the enemy significantly. Lingsa talent or traits, according to character details, transfer or convert your break effect into attack and healing bonus, which mean pretty much like Firefly, you need some break effect percentage in order to maximize this attack and out-heal bonus. For the second talent, it's basically like Luo Cha emergency heal, but instead this is from her Fu Yuan, which mean translate into AoE heal, cleanse, and everything else. So how do you build your Lingsa relic and planner? For Lingsa in break team with Firefly, I will highly suggest you go with the Iron Sifarli 4P set in order to increase her break effect, and he herself, the Lingsa, will contribute some damage in that team. For planner, of course, you're going with the Forge of Kapalni to increase her speed and break effect also. For non-break team, for generalist, I will highly suggest you go with the 2-piece set combination of speed plus either break, either attack, or healing. For the planner, I will suggest you, depending on the team, if you're planning the team like me using in her in dot, then she can use Edgeless, which increases her HP and team-wide party attack percent. For the hyper carry or crit-based DPS, then maybe Broken Kill will be better in that case. So it's very flexible, it's depending on who your Lingsa pairing with and what team she's in. So I think that's it guys, that is my understanding about Lingsa. I highly hope you guys try Lingsa in the event in order to judge yourself whether or not Lingsa will be beneficial to your account, to your team or not. For me at least, I will put Lingsa on my second team or whatever Luacha team isn't available, so I will have two limited sustain that will help me with my content clearing in that case. I think that's it guys, that's for now for Lingsa. See you guys in the next video, okay, bye.